It's a Greek tragedy. It must be nice to have someone who doesn't care about the superficial things like how you look or what you wear, and takes you on the dates that you deserve and gives you flowers and refuge and tells you that you're perfect. I haven't felt that way in a really long time. Been battered, bruised, mistreated, and forgotten way too long a time. Busy with their own lives, so I was left to bleed and cry in my room late in the lonely night. My brothers and sisters, they were busy with their own lives, so I was left to bleed and cry.